Hello guys, today I will tell you how to indicate hit or miss in cache memory. Okay, so for that purpose I have taken one example. Consider a small direct map cache with 32 blocks where the cache is initially empty. Block size is 16 bytes. The following memory address are referred: 0x3e8, 0x3ec, 0x3fo, f0, 0x3f4, 0x9f8 and 0x9fc. Design the map addresses to cache blocks and indicate whether hit or miss. Okay, so the number of blocks is given to you 32 and each block size is 16 byte. So what we will do, we will first calculate how many offset bits are required, how many set or index bits are required and how many tag bits are required. For calculating the offset bit, this is the formula: log 2 base each block size, that is 16, log 2 base 16, that will become 4. Or you can directly do the block size, each block size is 16, so it will become 2 to the power 4. So this 4 is your offset bit. Okay, it means you need 4 offset bits. Now for calculating the index bits or set bits, this is the formula: log 2 base the number of blocks. So number of blocks is given to you 32 blocks. So just take log 2 base 32, that is equals to 5, or you can take 2 to the power 5, that is equals to 32. Like this you can do. If you want to use the formula, you can use the formula, or you can directly also tell that you will require 4 offset bits and 5 set bits. Now for calculating tag bits, number of tag bits is equals to address bit minus set bits minus offset bits. Okay, so that will become number of tag bits should be equals to 32 minus set bits are 5 minus 4, that is equals to 23. Okay, so our addresses, now how to convert it in binary. So what we did, it is written in binary, 1 4 3 times 0. Basically it's a 4 bit, okay, 4 bit presentation. Normally what we do when we want to convert hex address in binary, we use 4-bit representation. Okay, E is written 1110 and 3 is written 0011. Now these zeros are just put in prefix to make the 32-bit address. Okay, because this address is represented using 32 bits. Okay, so I have changed all the addresses in 32-bit. Okay, so this has been changed. This has been, you can verify, 3EC. So here you can see 0011, E is 1110 and C is 1100, like this. So I have changed all the addresses. Okay, now as you know how many offset bits are required, here we will write it offset. I am representing like OFF, okay, offset, okay, offset bits is equals to 4, set bits is equals to 5 and tag bits is equals to 23. Okay, so now we will label it. So first 4 bits, these first 4 bits are your offset bits. Okay, next 5 bits are your set bits. These are your set bits. And next 23, total 23 bits are your tag bits. Okay, these are your tag bits. What is the meaning of set, offset means offset bit, set bits and tag bits. So for getting the hit and miss, we don't need this offset bit. Okay, we don't need offset bit for getting the, we don't need this one. We only need set bits and tag bits. Now, what is the set bit? Okay, set bit means will tell you the combination of sets. Okay, so the set bit is having 5 bits. You can see here 5 bits. Okay, so it will have 2 to the power 5 combination. I will tell you later. And tag bit is used for the matching purpose. We will match our tag. If our tag is matching with the previous tag, okay, so it's a hit. Otherwise, it will be a miss. So for getting the hit and miss, I have created this table, okay, to get the tag where is the miss and where is the hit. Okay, so as we know, set bits are 5 bits. We know that set bits are having 5 bits. So you will get total 2 to the power 5 combination, that will be 32. So here I have started creating 000, 0001, 00010, 00011, 00100. Like this you will create 00101, 00110. Like this you will create, okay, till 32. Okay, and these are our addresses. I have removed the 230 portion. Okay, I have taken only last 12 bits, as you see here. Okay, so because we don't need, we need only the values here. So this is your offset bit, this is your offset bit, we don't need it. Okay, and this is your set bits. 5 bits are your set bits. I have copied the address, and this is your tag bits. Okay, now we will find where is the hit and miss, so we can combine. Now you can see how many sets you are available for you. So 1 1 1 1 0, 4 times 1 0, 4 times 1 0, 5 times 1, 5 times 1, 5 times 1 we are having here. You can see 4 times 1 0, 4 times 1 0. Okay, these sets are available. 5 times 1, 5 times 1, and 5 times 1, you can see here. Okay, so only we need these two sets. Okay, because we don't have rest of the sets. Okay, so these sets will be 0, B for verification whether the set is available or not. So rest of the set will be 0. Okay, so we will put 0 here. Now let's start with the first address mapping. Okay, so this is our first address, and we started. So we have this set 4 times 1 0, so we will put here 1. Okay, it has been verified, but we have achieved this one. Now write down the value of the tag. So see here, the value of the tag is 001. Okay, so just put 001. This is your first tag. Okay, so since initially this is a cache, this is the cache. Okay, cache memory. So this is initially empty, so here will be a miss. The first attempt of the cache is always a miss. Okay, so this is the first attempt, so it is a miss. Now you have your tag. Now go to the next address. Now check what is the set. So you can compare, the set is same. This is our set, the set is same. Now you check this one. Now you compare this tag 001, so you get 001. Okay, so our tag is matching, so now it is a hit. You can call it hit. Now come to the next address, this address. Okay, so here you can see 5 times 1, so we will use this tag. Now we achieved this tag, we verified that this tag is available, so we put 1 here. Now just take the tag value, so the tag value is 001. Okay, so we will put 001. This is the first attempt of this tag. Sorry, first attempt of this set, so this will also be a miss. This will also be a miss. Okay, now go to the next address. Now here 5 times 1, so we will use this tag. Okay, we will use this set. Now check the tag is 100. Okay, now if you compare this with this tag, so it is not matching, so it will be a miss. Again, it will be a miss because the tag is not matching. Now what you will do, you will change the tag also. So you just remove this one, okay, and just put 100 here, okay. So we will put 100, okay. Now our new tag is 100, okay. Now next address, go and try to find this address. So the tag is same, so here we will use this tag. Sorry, the set is same, we will use this set. Okay, now compare the tag. The tag is 100, so it's same tag, so it will be a hit. Whenever you compare the tag and you get the same tag, it will be hit. If the tag is different, okay, it will be a miss. Okay, now just check this one. So here you see the set is 5 times 1, okay. Now the tag is 100, if you compare it, still it is 100, okay, so it's a hit. Whenever you get the miss, then you need to change the tag, okay. Since it's a hit, so no need to change the tag, okay guys. So like this you can get the hit and miss for the cache memory, okay. Now if you want to calculate the hit rate, so here you can see 1 miss 2 miss and 3 miss. So m is equals to, h is equals to 3, okay. So you will get, if you talk about the hit ratio, yeah, or hit rate, if you talk about the hit rate, so hit rate is equals to hit upon h plus hit upon h plus m, okay. So it will become 1/2, or you can write like this, 3/3 + 3, that is equals to 1/2, or you can say 50%, okay. So hit rate, like this you can also calculate the hit rate. So I hope you understand how to indicate the hit and miss of the address. So if you like my video, please like and subscribe and share my videos. Thank you.